A big thank you to all the members of the press.
Likey.